Alexander Yersin, Wikipedia article audio. Alexander Emile Jean Yersin was a Swiss and naturalized French physician and bacteriologist. He is remembered as the discoverer of the bacillus responsible for the bubonic plague or pest, which was later named in his honor. Yersin was born in 1863 in Aubonnais, Canton of Vaud, Switzerland, to a family originally from France. From 1883 to 1884, Yersin studied medicine at Lausanne, Switzerland, and then at Marburg, Germany and Paris. In 1886, he entered Louis Pasteur's research laboratory at the A per thousand Cole Normale Supa Copyright Ruhr, by invitation of Emile Roux, and participated in the development of the anti-rabies serum. In 1888 he received his doctorate with a dissertation titled A per thousand tudes sur le de copyright vis le piment du tubercule expa copyright rimental and spent 2 months with Robert Koch in Germany. He joined the recently created Pasteur Institute in 1889 as Roux's collaborator and discovered with him the diphtheric toxin. Life. Miscellaneous. To practice medicine in France, Yersin applied for and obtained French nationality in 1888. Soon afterwards, he left for French Indochina in Southeast Asia as a physician for the Messageries Maritimes Company, on the Saigon, Manila line and then on the Saigon-Haiphong line. He participated in one of the Auguste Pavie missions. In 1894 Yersin was sent by request of the French government and the Pasteur Institute to Hong Kong, to investigate the Manchurian pneumonic plague epidemic. There, in a small hut since he was denied access to English hospitals at his arrival, he made his greatest discovery, that of the pathogen which causes the disease. Dr. Kitasato Jabe Sabera, also in Hong Kong, had identified a bacterium several days earlier. There is controversy whether this was the same pneumococci or a mix of the two. Because Kitasato's initial reports were vague and somewhat contradictory, some give Yersin sole credit for the discovery. However, a thorough analysis of the morphology of the organism discovered by Kitasato has determined that we are confident that Kitasato had examined the plague bacillus in Hong Kong in late June and early July 1894, only days after Yersin announced his own discovery on June 20. Therefore, Kitasato should not be denied this credit. The plague bacillus develops better at lower temperatures, so Yersin's less well-equipped lab turned out to be an advantage in the race with Kitasato, who used an incubator. Therefore, although at first named A. Euroekitazato Yersin Bacillusa Euro by the scientific community, the microbe will later assume only the latter A. Euro trademark's name because the one identified by Kitasato, a type of streptococcus, cannot be found in the lymphatic glands. Yersin was also able to demonstrate for the first time that the same bacillus was present in the rodent as well as in the human disease, thus underlining the possible means of transmission. This important discovery was communicated to the French Academy of Sciences in the same year, by his colleague Émile Duclos, in a classic paper titled La peste bubonique à Hong Kong. From 1895 to 1897, Yersin further pursued his studies on the bubonic plague. In 1895 he returned to the Institut Pasteur in Paris and with A per thousand mile Roux, Albert Calmette, and AMA copyright de copyright E. Borel, prepared the first anti-plague serum. In the same year, he returned to Indochina, where he installed a small laboratory at Nha Trang to manufacture the serum. Yersin tried the serum received from Paris in Canton and Amoy, in 1896, and in Bombay, India, in 1897, with disappointing results. Having decided to stay in his country of adoption, he participated actively in the creation of the Medical School of HANOI in 1902, and was its first director, until 1904. Yersin tried his hand at agriculture and was a pioneer in the cultivation of rubber trees imported from Brazil into Indochina. For this purpose, he obtained in 1897 a concession from the government to establish an agricultural station at Swoy Dau. He opened a new station at Hon Ba in 1915, where he tried to acclimatize the quinine tree, which was imported from the Andes in South America by the Spaniards, and which produced the first known effective remedy for preventing and treating malaria. Alexander Yersin is well remembered in Vietnam, where he was affectionately called Angna with diuresis M by the people. Notes and references. On January 8, 1902, Yersin was accredited to be the first headmaster of Hanoi Medical University by the Governor-General of French Indochina, Paul Dumaire. Following the country's independence, streets named in his honor kept their designation and his tomb in Swoy Dau was graced by a pagoda where rites are performed in his worship. His house in Nha Trang is now the Yersin Museum, and the epitaph on his tombstone describes him as a benefactor and humanist, venerated by the Vietnamese people. At HANOI, a French Leica copyrightee has his name. A private university founded in 2004 in Dalat was named Yersin University in his honor. In 1934 he was nominated honorary director of Pasteur Institute and a member of its board of administration. He died during World War II at his home in Nha Trang, in 1943. Bibliography. Dr. Yersin was credited for finding the site for the town of Dalat in 1893. Because of the high altitude and European-like climate, Dalat soon became an R&R spot for French officers. There was a high school named after him which was built in the 1920s, the Leica Copyrightee Yersin, aka Grand Leica Copyrightee, the Petit Leica Copyrightee and a university named for him which was built in the 2000s. While in Hong Kong, Yersin was helped in his research by an Italian priest of the PIME order, Bernardo Vigana Superscript II. He provided dead bodies and assisted him in his quest for a remedy for the plague. English, French, other languages.